The world needs solutions to its most pressing problems, and it needs them now. When the pandemic ends, we don't have time to go back to the old normal. Luckily, from talking to people who work in Stockholm and those planning to move here, we increasingly see that people are motivated by purpose, not just a good salary or bonus. People want to combat climate change, ensure quality education, and improve gender equality, just to mention a few of the UN 17 Sustainable Development Goals. Now, more than ever, we need to harness the sense of purpose, because change has to happen. As a city, Stockholm prides itself on its openness, innovation, creativity, and its willingness to be early adopters and lead change. Well, if ever there were a time to get ahead of a trend, it's right now. That's why we have to set ourselves the goal to becoming a global impact capital. And thanks to an impact-first mindset innate to the city startup ecosystem, I'm confident that we are well positioned to reach that goal. And sure, focusing on making an impact is the right thing to do, but it also makes economic sense. When cities all over the globe are battling to attract the world's top talent, who's going to choose a place that is not striving to meet our planet's biggest challenges head on? And which companies are going to prosper in a world that are crying out for impact solutions? A few years ago, international media coined the phrase "the unicorn factory" to describe Stockholm. This is because the city is home to more billion-dollar startups than anywhere in the world outside of Silicon Valley. And this trend has continued, but we are also increasingly seeing that founders and international talent are drawn to ventures that serve a higher purpose. Across Stockholm, new impact hubs have sprouted up in recent years to keep pace with demand. And in many cases, Stockholm's unicorn founders are putting their money where their mouth is, investing heavily in these hubs to promote a cleaner, greener, more gender equal future. One such example is Norrsken, an initiative which supports entrepreneurs with a vision to make the world a better place. By providing impact entrepreneurs with a dedicated co-working space and a VC fund backed by unicorn founders, Norrsken is playing a fundamental role in helping entrepreneurs tackling issues such as poverty, famine, mental health, and integration. We also have Impact Hub Stockholm, Sweden's first co-working space dedicated to social innovation. Founded in 2008, it has since grown into the world's largest network of social entrepreneurs, with a vibrant global network of over 100 connected communities. International impact initiatives have also put down roots here. These include MasterCard Lighthouse Massive Program and Danske Bank and WeWorks Plus Impact. They were attracted to Stockholm because they know that we are 100% behind the shift to a more sustainable future, in which value-driven startups and scale-ups get all the support they need. Together, we can find solutions to the world's biggest challenges and make the impact our planet needs. It's the only right choice, and the time is now. Welcome to Stockholm.